Ivanshi Shah. My NT number is 119. I am in New Horizons Scholar School, Thane, and my standard is 6. I mean 6th standard, and I am making a silhouette oil pastel silhouette painting for Carnival 11. So we will need the following colors: white, medium yellow, orange, and fluorescent pink. So from white, first we will take a pencil, and we need drawing pencils, a flamingo stencil. We will draw this from HB pencil. We'll do this. We'll draw the line. Okay, so in this much part, we are not going to do the background. We will color it with the pencils. First, I will take white and make a big circle. Filling it with the white color. So it can look like with a sun or the moon. I have done making the moon. Now I will take medium yellow and blend it, try to blend it in black and color in this much part. I blended the white with the medium yellow. Now I will color the medium yellow. And I am using bronze oil paste. Coloring the yellow. Now I will use orange. And blend it with this medium yellow. blue color, this orange, and this much part. I blended this with orange. I'm coloring the orange after the medium yellow. I've done coloring the orange. Now I'll take a bit of red and blend it. So we have to blend a bit of this primary red, and we will not color it in the background. Make a border and color this fully with the primary red. And we have to keep the white spaces. We don't have to fill them, as it will have orange, so it can look a bit like dark orange. Now, fluorescent pink is colored on all except this. I'm making a border. I'm making a border so it doesn't come as far. I have to blend the fluorescent pink with the red and color it in the whole part. Please ignore the background sounds. fue el color de fluorescent. So, I will blend this scenery with the tissue. I will not blend the medium yellow and white. I have blended this part with the tissue. It will. I have to be a bit reddish on the surface. And some here also. And blend it again with the tissue.
रिपोर्ट यहाँ रही जो
just move a bit of tissue over here so the white tissue can get blended with the fluorescent pink. I have done blending. Now I have to take the HB pencil. The HB pencil in color. So I have outlined and I will color it with the HB pencil. And coloring this tea with the HB pencil. Thank you. have colored the steep with the pencil. Now I will take the flamingo stencil and put it here. And fill it with the tiny pencil. This leg to this leg. Now it's 5 inches much. And now I will make another flamingo. So I have made 2 flamingos. The river and this part is steep. It may look a bit different. Now we will make grass. We will make some grass as plants, a big tall wood unit. Some leaves we will make like this. Some plants on land and leaves in the water. I made this more wavy so it can look like water, and I'll make some fishes jumping. And some water droplets. Okay. I will make birds now. I am making birds like these only. And some near the sun. So it can look good. These many birds are enough. And now our drawing is complete. Now I will remove the masking tape. So this is our drawing, and I will explain the drawing now. And after that I will give my introduction. In this drawing we have made the sun, the background, the steep and the water, weeds, grass, and a main thing is flamingo, and then fishes and the birds. So it's looking like a scenery, and this is all pastel scenery painting. And this is the evening scenery. We have used white, medium yellow, orange, red, and fluorescent pink to make the background, and candy pencil to make this, and the stencil to make the flamingos. And it's looking beautiful. I hope you like this drawing and video.